What a dangerous individual.
Tom Stone,
you have my deepest sympathy.
Weighing 302 pounds, here is Nails.
Mike McGurk looked a little worried, didn't she?
She hightailed it out of there in a hurry, didn't she?
She should.
I don't blame her. This guy doesn't like anybody.
Well, society has destroyed this man. They've made him what he is today. But I'll tell you something about him. He may not be able to put some great wrestling moves on you, a standing top toe hold or a reverse double wrist lock, snap bend, or anything like that, or a Greco-Roman wizard. But I'll tell you what he can do. He can stand toe-to-toe with anybody walking the face of this earth and fight him until either one man's standing or somebody's carried away. He is probably the toughest man in the WWF. He may be the toughest man I've ever seen. You ask the big boss man about that.
I don't have to ask the big boss man. I've got two eyes of my own, brain.
Well, then ask the guys themselves.
I've seen what this guy has done to certain individuals here in the World Wrestling Federation. And sooner or later, he's going to have to be stopped.
Well, I know they're cracking down with the rules, the way Slaughter's putting things down now. But I'll tell you, ask the guys in Cell Block H if he isn't one tough guy.
Cell Block H?
That's what I hear.
How many of those guys did you know?
I don't know any of them. Through the grapevine, I hear things. I know his sister, Lefty.
Certainly a tough customer indeed. Nails looking to raise all kinds of havoc here in the World Wrestling Federation.
You know, in those Department of Correction coveralls he wears, he's deceiving. He's over 300 pounds.
That's obvious.
And he's solid. He's solid as a rock. And he's about what? 6'5"?
6'6" at least.
Oh, he is one big man.
What kind of a journalist are you? You don't even know how tall the guy is.
Well, how do I know that you know he's 6'6"?
Well, I'm take my word for it. I'm 6'6", and I can look eye to eye with
you're 6'6"? You don't look that old.
Will you stop? I guess there's just no talking.
I would have guessed 6'5".
Oh, look at that. Three count only by the referee, and Nails broke the hold immediately, realizing the heavy fines that are being dished out now. And incidentally, I understand that Slaughter also has the authority to suspend and maybe terminate your career.
I don't know if he can do that with the wrestlers. I know he can do it with the officials.
Oh, no, he can do that with anybody. That was the edict that came out of President Jack's office. That's Jack Tunney to you. President Jack to me, because I've known the guy for 25 years.
Well, you've known him 25 more years than I want to know him.
Uh-oh, there it is.
Good Greco-Roman headlock.
That's kind of a chokehold.
No, it's a sleeper. It's called the San Quentin sleeper.
Anyway, the youngster didn't waste any time in calling it quits.
Okay, now waffle him with that stick.